everyone, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel, Learning is Fun with me. Today we are going to learn app family words. App family words. This is letter A and this is letter P. App. App family words. So today we are going to learn and revise app family words. So let's get started. So with letter C, it's cap, C-A-P, cap, C-A-P, cap. With letter M, it's map, M-A-P, map, M-A-P, map. With letter T, it's tap, T-A-P, tap, T-A-P, tap. With letter G, it's gap, G-A-P, gap, G-A-P, gap. With letter L, it's lap, L-A-P, lap, L-A-P, lap. Let's revise it again. Gap, it's gap. With letter T, it's tap, tap. With letter M, it's map, map. With letter C, it's cap, cap. With letter L, it's lap, lap. Revise again. C-A-P, cap, ca-ap, cap. Map, map. Tap, tap. Gap, gap. Lap, lap. Now let's write these words. First word is cap.
C-A-P, cap. C-A-P, cap. T-A-P, cap. T-A-P, tap.
Next is map.
M-A-P, map. Ma-A-P, map. G-A-P, gap. G-A-P, gap. L-A-P, lap. L-A-P, lap. So, these are app sound words. App sound words.
So, see. App family words. Cap, tap, map, gap, lap. Again, cap, tap, map, gap, lap. Let's revise again. App words. What we are doing? App words. With letter C, it's cap. With letter T, it's tap. With letter M, it's map. With letter L, it's lap. With letter G, it's gap. Now tell me, if I write letter M, which word is this?
Map.
Yes, it's map. And now if I write letter C, which word is this?
Cap.
Yes, it's cap. have some fun with watercolors. Ready?
A P app. Now I am going to write cap. C A P cap. M A P map. T A P cap. G A P gap. L A P lap. So app words: cap, map, cap, gap, lap.
Okay kids, that's enough for today. We will meet in the next video with the next words, with the next sound. So till then, bye bye and take care.